Hello friends, here in this video what we will see what is the definition of section modulus and even its formula. So section modulus, it is defined as the ratio of moment of inertia of a section about its centroidal axis and to the distance of extreme layer from neutral axis. So here I have written the definition of section modulus, that it is defined as the ratio of moment of inertia of a section about its centroidal axis to the distance of extreme layer from neutral axis. Next, mathematically, section modulus is given by Z is equal to I upon Y. So now, here as I have written, section modulus is given by Z is equal to I upon Y, where I is the moment of inertia of the section about any of the axis. It can be about XX or it can be about YY, and Y is the distance from that axis to the extreme most layer. Now, unit of Z, that is section modulus, is, since it is I upon Y, moment of inertia, if suppose mm raised to 4, Y is in terms of mm, so here this will be, if mm raised to 4, Y is in mm, so 1 mm gets cancelled, so the unit is either mm cube, centimeter cube or meter cube. Next, I am taking an example. In my first example, if we have a rectangle now, suppose this rectangular section we have, and considering it to be a solid rectangular section. Now, if I say that B is the width of the rectangle and D is the depth, so if we have B and D here, then first I'll write the MI of the rectangle about X axis, that is IXX, will be equal to, we know that for a rectangle, moment of inertia about its horizontal centroidal axis XX, that will be BD cube by 12. Now Y value will be, since we are considering moment of inertia about X axis, so from X axis up to the topmost fiber or the bottommost fiber, that will give us the distance Y. So this is the distance Y. And here it can be understood that Y is nothing but D by 2. So therefore, section modulus for the rectangle about the X axis will be IXX upon Y. Next, therefore, ZXX will be, IXX is BD cube by 12, Y is nothing but D by 2. So here we have BD cube by 12 into 2 by D. So after the cancellation, we are left with the formula that ZXX is equal to BD square by 6. So So this is the section modulus for the rectangular section about x axis. Similarly, if I want to write it about y axis, then Iyy, it will be moment of inertia for the rectangle about y axis is db cube by 12. Now what will be distance y? Y is the distance between the axis about which we have taken moment of inertia to the topmost fiber. Here the topmost fiber is up till this edge, or it can be this edge. So this distance is y, and it is clear that it is b by 2. So therefore the section modulus about y axis will be Iyy upon y. And here we have, therefore, Zyy is db cube by 12. It is divided by y, which is b by 2. So if I write multiplication, that will be 2 by b. So after the cancellation, therefore Zyy, I'll write down, and Zyy will be equal to db square by 6. So here I have written the section modulus formula for a rectangle. Similarly, we can show the section modulus for a circular section. Another example. So here we have a circular section. I'll say that the outer diameter is capital D. Now I want to write section modulus formula for this circular section. So first of all, Ixx, and now Iyy will also be same because it is a circular section, and Ixx Iyy, it will be pi by 64 diameter is to 4. This is the formula of moment of inertia. Next, y value. Y is the distance from, if suppose I am taking moment of inertia about x axis, so from x axis up to the topmost fiber or bottommost fiber, in this case both are same. So here this distance is y, and it is very much clear that it is equal to the radius, which is diameter by 2. Even for the y axis, if I can show here, if I take mi about the moment of inertia about y axis, then from the y axis to the topmost fiber, this distance is y. So this is also d by 2. So therefore section modulus will also be same. Zxx is equal to Zyy, and that will be, either you take Ixx Iyy, it will be one and the same. Here even if I have written Iyy, then also it would have been correct. So therefore Zxx is equal to Zyy, Ixx is pi by 64 diameter raised to 4 divided by y. Y is d by 2. So therefore this is pi by 64 d raised to 4 into 2 by d. D and d gets cancelled, so here it is d cube. So the section modulus formula Zxx is equal to Zyy, that is pi by 32 d cube. This is for a circular section. Now similarly, we can add on writing the formula either for a hollow rectangle or a hollow circular section. So I'll take the next example. This is of a hollow rectangle. So here we have a hollow rectangular section. I'll say that let the outer width be capital B, inner width small b. Next, let the outer depth be capital D and the inner depth be small d. Now I want to write down section modulus for this hollow rectangular section. So now after I have drawn the hollow rectangle, now I'll write down the moment of inertia for the hollow rectangle about x axis will be, it will be capital BD cube minus small BD cube divided by 12. Now here, since I have taken x axis, so the distance y will be from the x axis up to the topmost fiber, this distance will be y, and it is clear that it will be capital D by 2. So I'll write down, and y is equal to capital D by 2. So therefore the section modulus about x axis will be Ixx upon y. Ixx is capital BD cube minus small BD cube divided by 12 divided by y, so it is divided by D by 2. So therefore Zxx is equal to capital BD cube minus small BD cube divided by 12 divided, so here it will be multiplied by 2 by D. So next this 2 and 12 gets cancelled. So here I have the section modulus formula for a hollow rectangle about x axis, that will be capital BD cube minus small BD cube upon 6D. Now in a similar manner we can write for the y axis. I'll write down here, as I have written Ixx, Iyy will be capital DB cube, because I am calculating about y axis, minus small DB cube divided by 12, and y will be equal to, now since I am taking moment of inertia about the y axis, so the extreme most fiber is either at right or towards left, so any one we have to take the distance from the axis up to the extreme most fiber, that is y, and here it will be capital B by 2. Next, after writing Iyy and y, so therefore the section modulus about y axis, Zyy will be Iyy upon y, so therefore Zyy will be Iyy, we have written here capital DB cube minus small DB cube divided by 12, it is divided by y, and y is b by 2, so if I multiply it will become reciprocal, that is 2 by b. After the cancellation we have Zyy is equal to capital DB cube minus small DB cube divided by 6B. So here is the section modulus for the hollow rectangular section about y axis. Now let me take the last example, that is of a hollow circular section. Now here is the hollow circular section. Here I'll say that the inner diameter this is small d, outer diameter is capital D. Now for this hollow circular section the moment of inertia about x axis will be same as about y axis, and the value will be pi by 64, outer diameter is 24, minus inner diameter is 2, 4. Then y value will also be same. Y is the distance. If I am taking MI about moment of inertia about x axis, then from the x axis to the topmost fiber, this gives us distance y. It is clear from the diagram that it is capital D by 2. So y will be same either you take it from x or if you take it from y axis. The answer of y will remain same, that is, it is outer diameter by 2. So therefore, the section modulus about x axis and about y axis both are equal, and that will be, suppose if I take ix6 or iy, any one value, so pi by 64 d raised to 4 minus small d raised to 4 divided by y, which is d by 2. So therefore, zxx is equal to zyy, and that is pi by 64 capital D raised to 4 minus small d raised to 4. I will make this reciprocal if I write multiplication, so that will be 2 by d. After the cancellation, here we have zxx is equal to zyy, and that will be pi by 32 capital D raised to 4 minus small d raised to 4 upon capital D. So here is the section modulus formula for a hollow rectangular section. So here in this video we have seen the definition of section modulus, its unit, its formula, and we have seen four different examples, that is cases for the section modulus.